Although set to read only, we will be recording as is our legal right. However, anything you do witness will not be either admissible or provable in a court of law.
Hang on. I'm still not sure if this is right.
I need a decision now. We're against the clock. Any longer and we risk cellular breakdown.
Okay, I'm ready.
Save the girl.
Guys,
hey, freeze! I said freeze!
Thank you.
Better keep quiet.
Bullseye! Missed. Damn it.
Voices. Must be one floor up. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm monitoring it as we speak. Too soon to tell, really. Early signs of positivity.
Shit.
Why's the bomb armed?
Where the fuck is Mike?
He's probably on his phone. Fucking typical.
Find him.
All right. Who's that? Take him out!
Stay away from me. Stay away.
Hey, shh. It's okay. I'm a friend.
Is it armed? Oh my god, it's gonna go off! You've got to help me!
You have to be quiet. Can you do that for me? I'm gonna get you out of here.
I heard the code. It's 3001. I'm sure of it. Please, please.
There was a bomb. A girl. I don't remember this place. What the fuck is going on? Red? Okay. Looks like I'm going to Building B. Shit. Am I alone in here?
No thermal readings in the area.
Just me, then.
Thank you.
Reset with breaker or fuse box.
Those wires are probably warm. I could chase them back to them.
How much were you responsible for? You started all this. Is this all your fault?
This is me. What's going on?
Hello? Anyone there? Hey!
Something's not right.
Ah, Mr. Black.
Please, apologies for the theatrics.
It's all part of the treatment.
Treatment?
This will be far more straightforward if you just
keep breathing.
That's it. Good.
Hello?
That's it, Mr. Black.
Relax. Breathe. You're back with us. Minor confusion is expected.
What? Who are you? What the hell is this thing on my head? Hey!
Calm, Mr. Black.
That's all I ask.
Your current confusion is a byproduct of your
treatment.
All very unfortunate, but I assure you, you are in safe hands. If it helps you focus, you may call me...
Red.
You gassed me. There was something before. Another place.
That's why you're here, Mr. Black.
But now is not the time
for questions.
Wait. A gun. My gun.
Consider it security,
Mr. Black. A token of trust.
How can I trust you when you knock me out and put this thing on my head?
To explain, your memory was damaged in the explosion, leaving two questions that you came to us
to answer. Why were you there?
And who was the girl?
I know why I was there. To save the girl.
Then we are making progress.
Please.
Proceed.
Proceed with what? Hello? Just hang on. What's going on here? Where are we?
Please, you've got to help me. The switch there, it opens this door. You have to help me.
Efficient as possible.
Although your memory has been affected, your twitch response remains intact. Pure muscle memory. Fascinating.
What is this? Place is filled with runaways, criminals, ex-military. Who the fuck am I? And why the fuck am I armed?
I understand your curiosity, but there will be time for questions later, Mr. Black. Please, proceed.
Mr. Black, understand, your actions here will have consequences. You must take responsibility for them. It's all part of the treatment.
Sorry, what?
You damaged that circuit while toying with the fuse box earlier. Cause and effect, Mr. Black. That's why you're here. Action, reaction.
Past and present.
Please, proceed.
Proceed with what? Fuck's sake.
Slow down, Mr. Black.
Neither of us
are going anywhere, and I'm not quite prepared for our first little trip. It will take time for the Pandora unit to fully
sync with your memories, so no rush.
Enjoy your stay here. We want you to relax. Ah,
the Pandora is reacting.
Keep your eyes locked and focused. Slow, even breaths. Patience, Mr. Black. Calm.
Focus.
It'll take the memory unit.
Very good.
Just relax and allow that image to take you back there. You may feel a little disorientated at first.
But you will be perfectly
safe. The building in the photo is the headquarters for Advanced Defense
Strategy. Or ADS.
They are, or should I say were, the UK's
leading weapons manufacturer.
They were developing a weapon known as the Corner Gun, which apparently you remember. The answer is slightly more complex than the question, I'm afraid, Mr. Black. It's real enough.
For now,
just relax and explore.
Okay. Steal the prototype. The corner gun.
Highly likely. We believe someone hired you.
Text message says Robert.
Probably Robert Ramsey.
Worked for a rival company, FDG.
So one company hired me to steal from another.
Don't worry about piecing it all together, Mr. Black.
Just relax and...
And relax and explore. Yeah, I got it.
Focus, Mr. Black. You're traveling in circles, and time is limited.
I feel like I'm missing something.
Such is the nature of memory.
The scanner you carry has been designed to stimulate your frontal cortex. In some situations, it may help certain details become clearer.
Try it and see.
fuck is that?
It's quite simple.
We programmed in a simulated projection of your real-life scanner. It will help you make sense of any inconsistencies in your synaptic recall.
Your memories.
An opportunity to engage your mind at last.
I'll just shoot your way out of a problem.
Careful. Those pipes will burn if you get too close.
Burn? I thought this was just a memory.
It is. But your brain
will give you the sensation of being burned.
What affects the mind?
Affects the body. Cause and effect.
This is crazy.
I see you're incapable of rational thought, Mr. Black.
I like to be direct. What's going on? Something feels off.
Yes, you appear to be experiencing
a slight temporal anomaly. You're remembering events in the wrong order. It's just your mind trying to make sense of it all. Perfectly normal. Remember how to use the weapon?
Not really.
Why don't you approach the firing line?
All coming back to you, I see.
Kind of.
It will soon enough.
How much did you know? How much did you know? How much did you know?
Crouch and move forward to continue.
Back in the ADS building.
Technically, you're not even there, Mr. Black.
Shit! Someone here.
Thank you.
understand how this works. Everyone seems off somehow. But it feels so real.
So do dreams, Mr. Black, until you wake up. That's the best way I can explain.
But Pandora is still not fully
capable of simulating human behavior. I would advise against creating too much disturbance.
Every time you kill
someone, you rewrite the memory, which may cause distortion.
Did you hear that?
Hey, freeze! I said freeze!
Above you are the research labs. I believe that's where you need to go. A warning. You may come across Roger Howard, the CEO.
He was personally overseeing the development of the corner gun.
The man never sleeps. Although it's late,
he may well be around.
Five, guards downstairs reported multiple gunshots. Suspected intruder, so stay sharp.
Stop acting like you're in a damn video game. The simulation may corrupt, destroying
both itself and you in the process.
Now, continue.
Who's there? Hello?
I don't remember the code to this door. How do I get through?
The memory of the code is still there, Mr. Black. You just can't quite access it. Explore your surroundings. The mind has funny ways of helping us recall.
I don't understand.
You don't need to, Mr. Black. You just need to look around.
much did you know? How much were you responsible for? Was this all your fault? Was it really you who started all this?
Turns out you didn't just steal
the corn again. You destroyed their servers.
Erased their data, wiped the corn
again from existence.
You're good at your job, Mr. Black, I'll give you that.
This Robert Ramsey must have paid well.
There you are. I'm afraid I've been watching you since the moment you entered the building. Your work is impressive, but the show is over. You have my property, and I want it back. Nothing personal, you understand. Security, kill him.
I've seen enough. I'm pulling you out.
But Howard, he escaped.
There's nothing you can do about it now. I'm pulling you out.
Full insulin system flood. That's it. Stay with us, Mr. Black. I'm pulling you out.
I thought this was a simulation. I was there. I could feel it. The pain.
It felt real
because your mind perceived it to be. Injuries sustained within the Pandora will have the same effect on your brain as those sustained without.
Now, stop thinking, Mr. Black.
Clear your mind while I bring you out.
Oh, Christ. I feel like I'm going to throw up.
A natural response. It will become easier the more we proceed.
If it helps, I have prepared a little
gift for you.
What are you talking about?
Outside in the corridor. You see the lines of computer code.
All the ones and zeros.
Please, approach and proceed.
Not that again. Hey, where am I now? Is this another memory?
Not quite. Consider this a filing cabinet, Mr. Black, of all the evidence you gather. We'll make sense of it eventually. Any information filed by the Pandora is accessible for you in this room. Each board represents a different memory. Give it a try. Look at a couple of boards and see what happens. Any connections or links your mind may have made, even unconsciously, are recreated visually by the Pandora. I'm rather proud of this feature. You can study the investigation further or return to the asylum when you're ready. Just use the photo in the middle of the room.
Thank you.
Very good, Mr. Black. Your
synaptic transitions are becoming much easier.
The room you just visited will help you stay away from conjecture and concentrate only on the facts.
Facts? All I know is that my name is Black, and apparently I stole this corner gun.
Precisely.
And an expert job it was, too.
ADS all but went bankrupt after you disappeared with the prototype.
But I'm sure we will learn more
as you proceed.
Then let's hurry this up so I can get the fuck out of here.
No, Mr. Black, we move at my pace. You cannot just shoot your way through every obstacle
like you did when you broke into ADS.
This is an investigation, not a firing range.
Red! Hey! Why is everyone loose?
The patients must have their exercise, Mr. Black.
Now move along.
Jesus Christ, the code for the door. I need the code.
Ah, yes. Code. Secret codes and combos. You solve my riddle, you get the secrets. Ah, it is a party after all. Ah, it is a party. There must be prizes. Ooh, I love prizes. Ah, twinkle, twinkle, little cat. How I wonder where you're at. Search for answers high and low. Turn off the lights and let it glow. Little cat lost in the dark. Can you find my secret knocks? Little cat, did you find it? Did you find your... We're all past remembering. Would you like some tea? I think tea, don't you?